Here we have a map by Sock. This one's called Vendicks Viaduct. I was gonna call it a night, but I just had this one last map. It's 120 enemies. We're in it! Once you hear it, it's kind of hard to go back. Yeah, I'm gonna have to add this to my auto exec. Just appreciating some details. That might be a secret. Not a secret. For smooth brains like myself, that would be a secret. But this is a secret? That was kind of funny. That was also a secret. Shit! What have I done? Is this the end? I was tempted by those rockets. Alright, alright, alright. I mean, why would those rockets be there? Oh, I fucking did it again. Can you tell I'm getting tired? Huh. It was like a nested secret. Yes! A much needed one. Yep, I definitely needed that. Alright, I'm back. I just needed a big gun and a morale boost. A lot of goodies hidden in plain sight. Not sure what that one did. Oh. That. If I've ever had a criticism of one of Sock's maps, I would say it's that. I was damned by that thing last time. Yeah, that was a hilarious situation. It's like, oh, am I gonna sit here and get pummeled by enemies? Or am I gonna jump and take the risk? Well, either way, I was dead. shortcut. Probably better I get hit by those vorballs than attacked by those knights the way I did. You know, the sense of progression in a map like this is very satisfying, because you return to areas that you initially explored, and you're getting items that were within plain sight from the start. You're making a lot of new friends along the way. Wow. I only have 88 out of 120 kills and half the secrets. I guess I can poke around for a little bit. Definitely gotta be a secret over there. And there. Not very good at finding secrets. This isn't some kind of new revelation or anything. I've always been kind of slow at finding the secrets. I guess I'll just stick to shooting the bad guys. Yeah, I mean, besides that little rocket trap that doomed me, I can't say anything bad about this. It's typical sock quality.